Hello there. Hi, Internet. Hello. It's Matt.
We're going to jam it out for a little bit here on the old mister.
Perhaps you were just listening to this very tune for a little while. It's because it's a jam. I have no idea if this game's any good, though. I may have played it before on one of these mister streams. I don't know. I had to cobble together a whole bunch of stuff to get things working again, because when you move a computer from one room to another and you don't plug things exactly where they were before with the exact same plugs, things break? I don't know. I had a heck of a time trying to sync up my mouth to the sounds that are coming out of it, and I'm still not 100% sure if everything is synced up correctly. I don't know. It was when I tested it before. I'm hoping it's working. All right. Let's see what we got. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's... RoboCop shouldn't be able to jump. Let's just put it that way. This music's slightly less jammy. I should say a lot less jammy. Oh! I mean, obviously they couldn't put the origin story for RoboCop in a Game Boy game. That's a Nintendo system. Oh, jeez. Does this guy have a chainsaw? What's going on here? I would like that. Oh, jeez. Oh, do I need to, like, eliminate everybody? What's going on here? Apparently I missed that guy. Oh no, I think I... Wow, game over! Alright, we're back to this jam. I didn't really have a particular list of games in mind. I was looking at things before, and I'm just happy that I can boot up the Game Boy Core without having to futz with an extra script on the mister. I don't think any of the other,
What's the matter, girl?
Oh, you have your rope.
You wanna play. You always wanna play right when I get started, don't you? Dogs, you know? Dogs. And dinosaurs. I'm sure this is fine. It's high-tech expressions, how bad can it be? I don't think this is all going to be Game Boy. I might just play stuff. If you got suggestions, feel free to yell them at me in the chat. It's just going to be a real chill. Music on or music off? Why would I turn the music off? We're back, TM. I don't know if I've ever seen this movie. Dino Henchman, oh boy. Bad Sonic wannabe. Oh, there's something over here! Oh my! Oh, I can shoot them. Okay. Whatever they are. dice? Ow, okay. That seemed fair. Can't jump on an ant, apparently, and I can't swim. Well then. Yeah, if you got suggestions for something that ideally was in a smoke monster pack, then by all means, let me know. I will play some stuff. Alright, we got him that time. We threw the thing. Oh, if I get hit, I lose all of them. That's good game design. Okay. Nope. Nope. I don't have any hearts left. Hopefully I don't hit anything. Or have it hit me. Oh, jeez! That's... I guess I went... Touch that boulder? Ah. Alright. It's raining outside, so I need to remind myself to check the Midnight Channel tonight. Make sure there isn't anybody inside the TV that needs rescue in. Nice. Nope, turn around. Okay, or just jump into it. Oh, I can duck? That's important. And there's gonna be this guy. Nope. Apparently I didn't line that up. I have a rock. Another rock. Another rock? There we go. Took him out. Take that ant. Apparently you just walk into the exit thing and do a backflip. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Where are we going here? Okay. Ah, you... No! Oh, apparently I don't lose them all, I just lose some? Oh, hello. You take two hits. Oh, is that like invincibility or something? You can take another 3 hours of this? What's the speedrun record for We're Back on the Game Boy? What? Okay. This is fun. It's not fun. 1944. Okay. That seems like a significant amount of content for a Game Boy game for some reason. I know that sounds mean. Oh, did I die? I died. Okay, that's enough of that. What else we got here? A Turok game?
You alright over there? Addy. Hey, you.
Turok game. That looks like it says 1997. Does that say 1997? Game Boy? Oh, English, sure. All right, let's get into it. Locate the hub ruins. Okay. I'm a stabbing man. I can jump and I can stab. Oh, you take more than one hit. That's going to make things difficult for me. You've got a gun. You can shoot that gun in any direction, can't you? Is this just like a really bad Blackthorn? What's going on here? Dinosaur takes one hit, human takes two. I will totally get to that formal request. Don't you worry about that. Where are these? Oh, now we're on the other side? Okay. I guess we gotta swim. Okay. Next hit is gonna kill me. Oh, I can stab underwater, okay. Arrows. Can I, no. I picked up arrows. Picking up all this stuff. I don't know what to do with it. Stab, 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 stab. All these dinosaurs are easy. One hit. Okay. Ow. I got arrows. Can I? No, up and B doesn't seem to do anything. Stab that guy. Oh yeah, platforms. In the clouds. Oh, I got shot out of the air. Okay, I think we're done with this.
You having fun?
She's got a rope. Seems to be content and happy for the most part. Hang on a second. Oh, come on. Look at that pupper. Look at her. Look at her. She's so good. She's so good. You're going to stare each other down? What are we doing? What are we doing? What? There's nothing over there. Why don't you flick your eyes over there? There's nothing over there. There's nothing. Now you're going to look away because you know the camera's on you. Okay. All right. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Apparently that particular app got updated recently because it looks different. I don't know. I haven't been paying attention to apps. All right. Elf, the movie, the game. She got them Yoda-looking ears. Yes, this was one of those many licensed games that didn't make the cut when I was doing licensing hell last year. Or maybe it did. I don't remember. This looks familiar. This extremely clear image. Story mode. New game. Maybe it did. Maybe I did play this. Just watching a Will Ferrell movie, was it a good one? Okay, this... Something about this seems very familiar. And also very bad. However, this animation is something. Walking with purpose. Oh yeah. That's good jump animation. Right, I can't seem to do anything with. Are there any good ones? That's a question that I don't know if I can actually answer. Some people swear by Old School as being a good Will Ferrell movie? Whoa. Oh, I thought that was for me pressing down. Okay. What's going on back there? I hear noise. There's also no need for you to apologize about repeats because I've done repeats myself. Ah, level code TMBDC. Couldn't spring for the battery backup on the GBA cart.
Addy, what are you doing? What are you doing?
All right. Oh, what? Yep. Hurt. Oh, I didn't see that. There's got to be a speed run of this, right? This seems like exactly the kind of game that would be speed run. Okay, arrows with checkpoints. That's good. Oh, I'm waiting for it to hit the chair with the rope. It's gonna happen. It's totally gonna happen. Hang on. I need to go back for a second. Can we talk about this? Can we talk about the fact that the arrow points forward and then just points up? After you walk past it. Alright. VVBND. Ah, yeah, yeah, okay. Cuso Grande. Oh, that's gonna be tough. New York. Where are these letters at? Oh. Oh no! I can't miss a letter. It's a good thing it's easy to line up these jumps. Wait a minute. I don't know if I collected a space. Is it just automatically giving me the space in between the W and the Y? Okay, I spelled New York. Now what? Am I going to New York? I've never seen this movie, so I don't know. Okay. Oh, now what? Oh, man, this is wild. I would not have expected this turn of events. Oh! Okay, so that's some health back. Important. Oh, we don't really have a lot of air control now, do we? Do not let the animals touch you. That's good life advice. Okay, and you just kind of pick up and keep going from there. All right, sure. Sure. Anything else that I missed in the chat? I don't think so. Let's play a game. Let's play a game. I might need to boost the audio up for this one. It's going to be quiet
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen. Vom Wahnsinn
I only loaded just to make sure that it worked and then played like 15 seconds and it worked. So let's play some Rondo of Blood.
Zu später Stunde kamen sie zusammen, um gemeinsam die Mächte der
Finsternis
mit ihrem sündigen Blut zu rufen. Sie zu erlösen von ihrer sterblichen Existenz, dem Anbeginn einer neuen Welt vor Augen. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kann es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels
an. The Flavormouse? I heard the Flavormouse.
Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
Okay. Push the run button. Alright. Like I said, I played it for a little bit. Let's just start. Start new. Name entry. Let's go. It was not 15 seconds. That was a joke. A joke. Check out this jam. So correct me if I'm wrong, but in general, whereas the Sega CD focused on full motion video, the, what is this, the PC Engine CD, is that the technical term? Focused on Redbook audio and a lot of crazy animated cutscenes in general. Fine, there's no right or wrong, you know, answer to CD technology. As long as you got that Redbook audio, I'm down with that. It is. It's a better use of the space. Full motion video is one thing, but when you've only got 700 megabytes to work with. Oh, okay. I'll just stay there and get hit. Oh, I can walk up here. Okay, I was not aware. Let's actually try hitting death once. There we go. Send him on fire! Uh-oh. Ah! Well, I can't hit you when you're up there. Come on. Death, you know. Ah, okay, that's the backflip thing. Let's go, Richter. The axe. I'll stay with the axe. The axe seems like the Castlevania weapon. One credit, three rest. Okay. This way? Nope. Oh, okay. We're going up. Turn game audio up. I can do that. I knew it would be quiet. All right, that is as loud as I can make it. As you can see, I can't even boost it here. That is the catch with all these CD audio games. They tend to be quieter. Oh, jeez. Oh, this guy's a ninja. Yep, he's a ninja. What about all chicken turkey things? Come on. Come on! There we go. I think... Yeah. I think there's this too, which... Who knows what this is other than, hey, you're gonna fight stuff like this in... Ah. Symphony of the Night. Like, there's a chair here. I don't know why there's a chair here. Can't seem to sit in the chair. So. So I don't know what any of that's about. I'm not a Castlevania nut. I don't know this stuff. Aside from Symphony of the Night in the first Castlevania? I'm not so sure that I've ever finished any of the other ones without cheating. Oh, ow. Okay. I do the... Nope. I'm just gonna keep throwing these at you then. The axe bouncing off is good attention to detail. Oh, I can hit them? Okay, whatever. That's fine. Load times. Remember load times? Your compact disc media? What's up, Dragon? How do I do this special move? Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, not gonna matter. I lost all them hearts. I'm gonna get an axe. Okay. There's gotta be a way to do that special now that it's flashing. I just don't know how to do it. Oh. There we go. That didn't do a whole lot. I was expecting more out of the old axe. Well, I might as well just use these. Okay. Guess you're gonna have to fly down here, Mr. Dragon. Oh! Yeah! Thank you for telling me the select button did that. Orb. Circle. Sphere. Ha! I jumped right over it. Of course I did. Alright, it's a good pose. I'll take that. Yeah. No damage bonus. Never mind the fact that you died on your way to beating him. Now loading. Okay. Got birds. Not the axe. Not that I have any hearts for it. Birds! Watch out for them birds. Ah! Oh, jeez. You came flying out of the background. Yeah, take that. Oh, shield knights, look out. That's too many axes. And now you're just throwing them up in the air because why not? All right, now we got a knife. Okay, I didn't think I was hitting up, but that's fine. Yeah, now we're just gonna... Yup. Because I forgot to kill him, so they're gonna kill me. Jeez. First one always comes straight down. Alright, I can take him out in the background. That works. Such a good remix of the song. Thought I was ducking, but whatever. Too many axes. I thought for sure I was ducking the ones that were up. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, shit. What? And then there's hacks. There's hacks of games. There's hacks of games. There's hacks of games. So like, you know. You know, quality hacks of games. So, like, quality hacks of games. You know, play as anybody. You know, like Mr. Burns. I guess this isn't going to work then, is it? Okay. Well, at least we saw that much. Be here. I wouldn't say Mikey would be the one with the max power. I would say that would be Don, and Mike would be the average one, but whatever. This is a ROM hack where they put the Ninja Turtles in Streets of Rage 2, and it's not bad. It's really not. They did a good job with the animations for the most part. I think they even put in some new stuff that wasn't in that kind of stuff. It wasn't really in a Ninja Turtles game before. Special, which is just a spin-a-rooney. But you can pick up a knife and then not use it. Because it just gives you a new animation. You don't actually get to use the knife. But it does damage, so. Same thing if I pick up a pipe, then it's just, yeah, here's that weapon animation again. So there are limitations, but you know. That's the back attack, right. Both buttons. Green knife. Yeah, the knife. You sure you want the Game Boy Color version and not... I think there was a Game Boy Advance version. Maybe that was based on the series, though. Oh, no, that is based on... maybe the other one was based on the movie, then. Or maybe they're based on the same thing. I could be also very confused. Yeah, I can switch back to that. Absolutely. Ah. Oh, facing the wrong way. Right, that knife. Use that knife. Still throw the knife. Oh, he also gets stabbed by the knife. Yeah, take it. Ah, maybe miss with the knife. There are other Streets of Rage 2 hacks that I want to check out. Actually, I'll go back to that Sentinel one real quick, just because I wonder if you just pick a regular character if it works. Try us again with a regular character. Okay. It doesn't work. All right. There was also this one. Now, some of these are hacked, so they might not work on a Mister, so... Well then. I guess we'll be this really bad RoboCop. With a Gatling gun? What do we do? Okay, apparently I can just shoot dudes. Oh, I can electrocute him if I grab him? That's great. What is this, junk? What are we doing? I guess it's really like make a crush for my special. Okay. He just continues to shoot. Flying headbutt for the jump kick? Okay, sure. This seems underwhelming considering it's supposed to be RoboCop. Is this a custom sprite or was it taken from something? I mean, there's just stuff here. Although I do have to be careful of what I load, because there is a naked blaze in here somewhere. Sure. What? Oh, this is just... I'm pretty sure that I would get banned from Twitch if I played the Naked Blaze one. Checked it out earlier. She's very naked! Zero clothes. What are some of these moves? Alright. So you just... Okay. Okay, that's fine for the knife. I can live with that. That is just a bad animation. Oh, I'm just noticing their player icon up in the top corner. What an absolute mess of pixels that is. Unidentifiable. Even if you know what it is, it doesn't look like it. There's the one I can't load. Oh, how about the Mega Man edition? Sure. And I guess that's supposed to be a roll? Okay. Where is this sprite from? Also, he's huge compared to everybody else. This ain't your Captain N Mega Man, that's for sure. delay with the jump. Okay. Back attack. Back attack is just a jump up? No. Does he not have a back attack? Oh, it's a sweep. Okay. Big Mega Boy. Sure. Knuckles in addition. This is probably Knuckles, right? Streets of Rage 2 and Knuckles. Sure. Yeah, all right. Oh, and you're okay, you're tiny. Punch everyone in the knees. I'm just unlocking everyone because I don't have a third punch. It's just boop boop. Okay, that makes sense for a special. If I could hit someone with it. It's not infinite combo, it is just stun lock. It is punch punch. They're not grab. What happens when Knuckles gets a knife? We need to see. Oh yes! There we go. Finally, someone has the guts to let their character use a knife. Hulk Hogan. Yeah, sure. I get it. That's... what happened, Hulk? To be wrestling moves. Just your special standing clothes on. Elbow drop, okay. Oh, he got a knife. Yes, of course he can. Although it looks like it just gets stuck to his finger. Okay. Hey, we still got more to go. How about the Donkey Kong edition? There's so many to choose from. I should probably turn the game audio back down a little bit. Oh boy. What'd they do? Rip these from like a Game Boy Color game? Oh, you move slowly. You attack slowly, you do everything slowly, DK. Oh, of course. Of course, that is your special. Ah, Sprite's freaking out! Okay. Can DK get a knife? All right. DK gonna stab a dude. No, oh, gonna get thrown. Yeah. Cut him up. Oh, how about Bubsy? How about a red screen? Apparently that one doesn't work. What else we got? Sonic Wars! Steven Seagal. Yeah, there we go. No? No. 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 I don't even want to see if he gets a knife because this is bad. What else we got? Ah, Christmas. How about the tick? Surely this is just ripped from a different game, right? Okay. Oh, alright, there we go. That's... Sure. Seems tick-like. Tick's got a knife. Apparently infinite stabs. Okay. What else we got here? Oh, Streets of Rage 3. Oh, man. Some of these might not work. We'll see. I'm not familiar with Streets of Rage the third. Okay. Well, they did some work here. I mean, they did work. Not so sure. Okay. It's very true. All right, now I have to ask, was there a Beavis and Butthead beat 'em up or something that they could have just pulled these sprites from? Okay, sure. I already don't like this compared to Streets of Rage 2. Oh. Alright, I don't know what that okay means up at the top. Does that just mean I can use... What was that? I want to get a weapon. Where's my weapon at? There we go. Okay, you get a bat. Swing it. Good here. Music and audio, special edition, Streets of Chaos. There we go! Lightning from Final Fantasy 13. I'm sure this will be totally fine. That's what the ROM hack said. This is Final Fantasy Lady, right? Alright, and she's shooting lightning out of her arm. Clearly has to be. Yeah, she's about 9 feet tall. I mean, this all seems like stuff. Look, if we know anything, it's that Final Fantasy is part of the Kingdom Hearts universe, and the Kingdom Hearts universe is insane. So by extension, Final Fantasy is insane. Yep, that's... Okay, you just have a combo. Hmm. here, I always thought that her hair was like purple and not red. But I know nothing about Final Fantasy. Look at his animation. Look at it go. Alright, we have a gun now. I guess I picked up a weapon. Oh, what do you have? You have a busted sprite. I just have a gun. I'm gonna keep shooting you. So I can shoot you. Pink. Okay. Okay, sure. Whatever. Any other good... Another Sonic hacks. What else is, we did have a request. Let's get to that. Game Boy? Right? Yeah. Game Boy Color and reset. Okay. So it would be here. Men in Black the series. Probably need to turn this back down again because it's good old 8-bit audio. It'll be loud. Ooh, Crave Entertainment. Ooh, boy. World record is 10:45, okay. Start game. Oh no, not loopholes, alien cohorts. What are we doing here? Ah! Okay. Look at his jam! Can I not, like, shoot you? What's going on here? There we go. To shoot you as you're falling out. It's almost ready to break into a Crystal Castles remix, but it's not quite getting there. What even was that? Can't shoot while I'm in the air. It's impossible to shoot a gun when you are in the air. Okay. Why do I just keep shooting dudes? I just watch out for vents. Ah! Oh, I can! Okay, I just... Regular height, ducking height. It doesn't seem like there's that much of a difference. What? That thing is just going to be flying around the screen now? No, there's two of them. Great, 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 perfect. Ah! Apparently can't hit him. Cool. Ah, jeez. Yes, it is like multi-ball. Select doesn't seem to do anything, and that just pauses. I think the bullets are going through that thing. Alright, well, how about we load up the GBA version and see if it's any better. Man in Black series. How bad could it be? That one wasn't good, so this is probably better. Ah, David A. Palmer. Looks better, I'll give it that. Well, got no password. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, this is definitely different. Can't do. Oh! I have to draw. And then press B to shoot. Okay. Oh, are you on my side? Okay. Game paused, in case you were wondering. Right, do I? Oh! Tactical! Can't jump? Okay, I can run. Look at this run! Look at this run! Yep, tactical rolls. I can't jump. So how? Ah, it's a laser. Another gun there. Well, this one has limited ammo. Better be careful with that one. the noisy cricket. Can't duck and shoot that one, okay? I don't think this game's very good. Oh, I collected health. I didn't want to do that. What? What is this? It's one of these. Okay, I was wondering what was going on here. Yeah, this is actually just apparently cheats for DS games. Sure. Yeah. Oh no. Alright, well, I will reboot with something completely different. Man, there's so much stuff on GBA. Look at all this good stuff. I'm sure this is fantastic. Yeah, Ubisoft. Is this supposed to be like a really bad Peter Gunn? Not Peter Gunn? Or just generic bad spy music? Alright, let's go, Fisher. I know how to play this. All right. Night vision. I can pull. Okay. Alright, and we got melee. Nice. Only look so far. Alright. Probably want to jump over whatever that is. This is going to break apart. I mean, Putting a game like Splinter Cell on the GBA, maybe not the easiest thing in the world to do. Can I not? Yeah, I would think I would want to. Oh, okay. Now we can head on down. I mean, this is definitely trying to capture the feel. Oh, jeez. Well then. Oh, I guess you're pulling me out. Any other requests from chat for anything? Oh yes, Advanced Wars 2, all of these hacks. Ah yes, Thriller Edition. Any good hacks here? Arcade Remix. Moves Added and Substitutions Edition. Ah, The Legend of Lonk. Sure. Metro Zero Mission. Boss Rush. Crocomire. Menus. Missile Door. New Clip Data. Okay. Metroid Other. Look at all this nonsense that's in here. SNES Color Restoration. Yeah, there we go. Unbelievable that things get hacked. There we go. Super Mario All-Stars Advance. This is exactly what we would want. Wow, are we just like selecting files here? What's going on? Uh-huh. Oh, ah, okay. Yeah, sure. Let's do this. Press A to play. I did. Ah, nest.bin. Okay, I guess this doesn't work. That's a weird thing. Core NES. Where did I put them? Under here, maybe? No? Did I put them on here? Is the other question. Please hold. Enjoy this Mario in the background. Okay. Let's see. Ah! So here's a thing. Yes, 2020. That is correct. Don't let that fool you. So, can someone remind me where these came from? Oh, it wasn't flying down. Goodbye, ship. There's also another weird thing that I can load up in a little bit here. Hopefully the game audio is not too loud. Ah, a new official Namcot collection. Gotcha. Ah, I blew it up. It is very bizarre seeing a new NES game here in 2020. I'll say that much. I'm also surprised I'm doing this well. What? Ah, okay. This is weird and not at all what I expected. Apparently I'm spelling out bonus. Bon. Okay. Oh, now we're flying backwards and everything's really fast. Why wouldn't things be really fast? Ah! I don't know how I didn't eat it there. I ate it there. Never been good at space shooters. But there's also this. So they demade Pac-Man CE? It just seems weird. I mean, you even get the sparks and everything, and you don't get the ghost train, but you get this sweet music. Yeah, this is wild. Ghost Train with CEDX. Ah, okay. I'm definitely familiar with CEDX. I played a lot of that. Also, CEDX, that menu music is fantabulous. Oh, jeez. I'm not good at the controls here. Oh, you need to get over there. Oh! Nope, don't try to eat the ghosts. Have people tried to play this on a regular NES? I feel like that's something that members of the community would have tried to do. Ugh. In my brain, even though it looks like it would work on an NES, it seems to me like it wouldn't work on an NES, but... Yeah, I'm so used to Ghost Train that this just seems a little off. That's fine. We're not gonna last the 5 minutes or whatever, that's for sure. Music is so good. Oh. Yes, I would love to see a Ghost Train with the NES sprite limit. That's exactly why I would want to see it. The amount of flickering and slowdown. How have I been getting lives? I don't understand that. That was a run. Almost unreadable, but whatever. It's just a cool thing. I'm glad that it exists. Wow, really? Do the other mode too, okay. This is also some music. Ugh. Oh man, cut off. Nope, that's not what I had in mind. Where all my power pellets disappeared to? Oh! Oh, no! Fifth. Okay. It's just... it's a thing, you know? Are these the same achievements that were in a, like, an Xbox Live Arcade version or something like that? Unlock something to get all the achievements, but you don't know what. Okay. Well, we're not going to be unlocking all the achievements tonight, unfortunately. Both of those things are just really cool. I like Pac-Man more than the other thing. So is it Galaga Plus, or is it Ga Plus, or what's the technical term for that? Apparently got all these other garbage things in here. You know, Rockman 4 minus Infinity. Final Fantasy 7. Final Fantasy 7. Galaga 3. Okay. Final Fantasy 7. Final Fantasy VII Remake on the NES. Bolt'em. Let's Bolt'em again. Okay. I don't know how magic would miss, but then again, Final Fantasy. This is a very long first fight. Yeah, 256 exps. No? No? Okay. Oh, no. Oh boy, another fight. So, how is everyone doing tonight? I need to throw some bolts at these dudes. Keep throwing bolts at them until they all disappear. I'm curious to see what this game actually tries to do next. If it's another fight, then we're gonna peace out and try something else. I leveled up. Sweet. Avalanche? Cloud. Cloud. I'm sure this is a 100% accurate translation from the original PlayStation game. Yes, to make a reactor inside the castle. Yes, you are correct, chat. Hey, code deciphered, in case you were wondering. Okay. Now what? Oh, now we're gonna fight an ogre for some reason. And you can use a rock. Okay, cool. Yeah, 21. Alright, so let's go over here. Okay, sure. What am I looking at? Okay. All right, I think we're done with this. Let's see. NES hack. About some Contra hacks. How about Contra with blood? I'm sorry, Contra with story? What's going on here? Oh, right, the Japanese version. Yep, look at all this blood. I'm looking at all this blood. It's pretty impressive how much blood there is on the screen at any given time. Wasn't even blood when I got shot. What are we doing here, game? Is this supposed to be blood on the ground after I get shot? Is that what we're doing? Is that what we're talking about? I think that's what we're talking about. think that's the only change. We'll get to the behind the backstages and see if it's any different. Yeah, I guess that's supposed to be it, huh? How come this cool stuff wasn't in the US version? Huh? Okay, yeah, there's the blood. Sure. Also, how did I not hit that red guy? What is all... These are all Contra? Okay. These are all... Alright, wow. I just realized that the hex thing was huge. That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Okay, which member of KISS do we want to take golfing? Paul Stanley? Sure. People spent time on this. Why? I don't know. Right, poke it enough. I mean, they look different. That's good. I guess. I'm gonna miss. Oh. All right, I'm sure the other ones look fine too. Oh, look at all this stuff. Ah, oh, yes, The Legend of Banjo. Awakening of Onox. Ganon's Curse. Oh, man. Pocket Edition. Link Man. Yes. Okay, Link Man. I guess we will start the Swamp Palace. Oh man. Oh, this looks bad. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about this. I mean, it looks bad. But it also looks bad. Is this just Snake Man's stage with a new coat of paint? This is gonna be a giant snake? Okay. I'm shooting little swords at him. Good job. Okay. So the water here is just for show. Gotcha. I mean, it's... Not gonna lie, it's definitely cool that this is a thing, but... Had I known these were just gonna be the regular, you know, stages... Oh, jeez.
Was that a one-up? Hey, it was a one-up.
Okay, sure. Wait. Okay, it's... something. Maybe we'll peek at another stage here. Because I don't think I'm going to be able to get through Snake Man stage with it looking like this. Also, only being able to shoot two at a time. Yeah. Limit of two swords. Okay, I mean that, this adds a new bit of depth to it by having the water. Okay, we didn't really try with this guy, did we? Hammer Joe is still Hammer Joe. It's true. They may have rebalanced the bosses too. But I don't know what weapons are gonna work. So this is not exactly Snake Man stage, although it's pretty close. Why does he look so sad? Wow, that's a harsh restart. Look at him though. Why does he look sad? These cream puffs look like they still look like cream puffs. Okay. Oh, And you're just flying sword, because why not? Oh, jeez. I never picked up a key, but okay, game. Alright, this is a cute little thing. I'll give you some credit. I guess having the water is going to help with all the jumping that we're doing here. Don't touch him. That'd be bad for everybody. Alright, now I want to fight Snake Man, but with water in the room. I'm just the pea shooter. Oh jeez, slow down, hello. Okay.
Much easier with the water.
Alright, now we get to see what the item get screen looks like. That face. Oh, bomb choose. Okay. You know what? You know what? Good on them. This is something. This is definitely something. Oh, we still got the pits here, okay. This is so far just a reskin. Aww. Sparkman is all under wraps now. Take the hit, make the play. Oh, not that hit. Okay. I don't remember the Mega Man 3 layout, so I'm gonna say... I thought that up at the top middle was Magnet Man, but that's obviously not right. Magnet Man. Oh. Is Proto Man just gonna be Dark Link? No? What the heck is this? I have no idea what this is referencing, because I don't understand the sprite. Is this Football Link? Okay, that's just a... No way. That, maybe it's supposed to be Sheik? I'm not sure. Alright, you guys are the same. You just have eyelashes now. So, good for you. Oh! Right, there's that. Forgot about that. Totally forgot about that! Okay, a one-up. Yep, sure. Let's do this fight again. I guess it could be Sheik. It's tough to see. Colors are all wrong. Okay, let's not fall on the spikes this time. I'm holding right. There we go. Nope, I forgot to turn right. Okay.
I think that might do it. Maybe one more hack?
I'm an actual Mega Man. Oh boy. Ah yes, the Revenge of the Eight Robot Masters. Metroid 2000. Metroid Zelda, here we go. Bringing it all together. You can talk about your Link to the Past Super Metroid randomizers. What about this? What about this? Perfect. Of course, it's a Kirby, because why wouldn't it be a Kirby? And these are Goombas. Alright, so far, this is aces. Piranha plants. Can't shoot down. Can't shoot down. Ah, I went too far. Surely I can clip, right? Well, I'll find out when I'm not about to get eaten by stinking Goombas. Okay. Well, that still works. Kind of. Except for the part where I'm now a ball and stuck up there. I can't. Alright. It's a good place as any to end it. That was a little over 2 hours of just random Mr. Nonsense. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Video games. Sometimes they get broken. Or changed, or edited, weird things happen. So, it was, you know, an adventure. It's not me playing drums for a full day. We gotta come up with a better persona name than Mr. Nonsense. Come on. Gotta have a little more oomph behind it.
Aha! Is this our chance?
To come up with a really good persona name? Maybe. Maybe it is. I don't know. Monsieur Nonsense!
Space!
Yeah, I'm not drumming for a full day. I'm not playing Ninja Gaiden and losing my hair. Or trying to tear out what little bit I had left. So, we will, we'll call this one. Apparently I said something. But, yeah. Yeah, it's had something. Alright, well, since this will clearly be my last stream, I will sign off and say, I'm stuck in a wall. That's Ball up there. This is Matt for one of his Mr. Streams, not an idiot plays, but you know what?
Get bent!
See ya.